Hey guys, welcome back to the channel once again, and in this video I'll show you how can you get rid of thing which appears over your YouTube or any application. And the thing is this casting icon. So whenever you are using YouTube or whether you are visiting a particular website, it appears sometimes when sometimes you might click over this by mistake, and it could lead to casting with unknown manner in unknown devices or your connected devices on the same Wi-Fi network. So how to get rid of this icon? Let's see. So the magic is very simple. All you just need an extra router, and if you don't want to spend, I also have another method. So let's begin. So guys, as you can see, I don't have this casting icon anymore over the device or the YouTube, you can say, even though I'm running over the same network. Okay, so the thing is you need an extra router, as I told you. So it could be any brand. All you just have to extend your Wi-Fi network. Okay, so for example, this is the main network, the Wi-Fi router that I use, TP-Link, and I am going to extend my tender router, which is an alternate router, using the same. And you can watch the demonstration which is given in the description down below. I have already made the video or the tutorial. And yes, all you just have to switch your Wi-Fi network, the SSID, from the main to the other whenever you don't want that icon appear on the application or the website. So all you just have to do that. So for example, I am connected over the main network, which is the Lucifer SSID. You can see this is the main network. And if I refresh the application, it comes up with the YouTube icon. So this is the SSID which is connected with my casting devices like TV and all. And the other, which I have extended, which I told you to extend using an alternate, that isn't connected with the connected with any extra devices. And you can see we don't have icon anymore over the applications or any website. Okay, so this is the thing which you can use to bypass this kind of problem, and make sure you are not connected with this extended Wi-Fi to the other casting devices, otherwise the icon will be back. So for example, you don't have an extra router, all you can do, you can turn your laptop into a virtual hotspot and extend your internet through that, and you can do the same. You can get connected to your mobile and you will get rid of this thing. But the proper solution is that you should create an extended Wi-Fi SSID using an extra router, and that's the proper solution for me as of now. But guys, if you have an alternate solution, please share with me in the comment section below. I would love to share with other guys. So yeah, that's pretty much for this video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.